That's a car boss, bro. That's Litty. Hey, so I got this one up on the board because a little bird told me our asshole uncle is shipping it into the country right now. What do you say we hit the boat just like we did last time? And check it out, man. This car was actually at the mansion where the guy leaked that Dr. Dre track a while back. It was almost in the video. This thing is a piece of LS history, bro. Yusuf's gonna love it. Okay, so we need to keep my uncle's ship all alone on the water where we can get to her and the port authorities can't sniff us out. But if we want to stop her from being cleared to dock, we need to destroy any trace of authorization, aka torch everything. Oh, and coincidentally, they share the space with the Coast Guard. And what have they got? Uniforms. That getup's gonna help you get real close to the ship if you can grab a fit.
Thank you.
All right, here's the deal. I got the pilot who can get our container off the ship. The thing is, he needs a skylift to lift it. You know, the ones with the huge magnets. That's the kind of equipment Meriwether keeps in stock. You just gotta convince him to hand it over.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can.
can't we hang out tomorrow?
Hey, yo, you near the storage, right? Lock down some transport onto the cargo ship and tow it back to the yard.
Thank you.
Where there's boats, there's flares. No, seriously, it's like the law. The dock should have a box somewhere. Grab one and we can use it to signal to our pilot. While you're out there, why don't you check that place for a pair of bolt cutters? We'll need them if we want to break into that container.
Scumbag! Thanks, by the way.
Hey, boss. I couldn't sleep last night. Just tossing and turning and thinking, is this car really worth 15 years in prison if we get caught? And you know, by morning, I got some real clarity. And yeah, it is. The plan's foolproof. My uncle's ship and his sweet, sweet, completely unique car should all be sitting ducks by now. Nothing to worry about. Long as you're not scared of open water, it's all G. And I'm not scared, so it's good. It's cool, I'm cool.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. Sure.
Break out the bolt cutters, baby. It's time to pop open these containers and see if there's a prize inside for us.
You fucked with the wrong soldier! You better take cover!
Deal with these bogeys before this thing ends up at the bottom of the ocean. Enjoy your new car. And hey, make sure you tell Yusuf I helped out. That dude tips like a motherfucker.